And welcome back, everyone. We're going to be playing some more Wizard101. Took basically a 3-day break. Had to work on packing stuff up and prepping for the winter storm coming this way. I'm about to get hit by a blizzard. Oh. And then on top of that, I had to do some Unity stuff for VR chat. Make sure some of my worlds were updated to the most current version of Unity and their system. So, if you guys were wondering what happened to me for three days and where I disappeared off to, yeah, I was just dealing with, you know, real life stuff, you know, some virtual VR related stuff. Anyways, let's get into playing some more Wizard101. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Let's get into it.
I now see why you are so revered. We have stopped the supplies for now, but even if Warlord Katsumori has gone mad, he is no fool. His quartermaster will find a new way to finish the job, revered wizard. Defeat the quartermaster and cut supplies to this outpost for good.
From the looks of you, you must have caught my men by surprise. Not me!
Thank you.
You have defeated the quartermaster? Then you have broken the supply lines at last. No more supplies will make it to this outpost. You made sure of that. If you can fight, so can I. I've decided to tell Sanasai your job is done. I hope you will discover why Warlord Katsumari started this war.
Amazing. I don't know. I hope I am right in thinking that with the supply lines cut, we must also cut their line of communication. But what about the spy guard? We will need a large distraction. If you go to the scout towers and set fire to them, I can focus on finding this spy.
Thank you. I see the flames already. You have done well, wizard. It is hard to believe that this war began when His Imperial Majesty refused Warlord Katsumori's festival gift. Now we all must fight to save our land. I have discovered Gamma's spy. He's no spy at all, but the leader of this enemy outpost. He hides within the old dojo. One of the Ronin took the dojo's key when we were overrun. My men need to prepare for battle. I have a plan, but first, I must ask you to combat Ronin until you find the one with the key to the old dojo.
Horsen
You have the key. This wizard, make your way to the old dojo and defeat Maito. My men will distract the bulk of his forces while you attack.
In what world do you think you can take me on? Not this one, wizard.
Thank you. Sanasai smiles broadly at you.
A great victory was won today, thanks to you. Your help gave me the courage to retake this outpost. You will be able to face Warlord Katsumori soon. My brother Gamma must accept this victory. You did not know. It does not surprise me Gamma never claimed me as his brother. We will take care of the rest of the forces here. Return to Hametsu Village and tell Shojiro Gamma the news.
Thank you.
You found the Earth Spirits? And we must have Aang. My mother once said that could you go back into the forest and take the soil from the Earth Spirits? No one would question your reasons for doing so.
Thank you.
You brought the soil. Now, we will see how much I remember of what my mother taught.
Shai Feng speaks a word over.
You have your magic, and we have ours. If you believe in the necessity of healing the damaged spirits of Earth, may I make one. Take this soil and place it on Stormbreaker, the leader of the Earth Spirits. It should calm all of them down, and none in the village will know the Earth Spirits were afflicted.
Feels like that time to stop this video. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Thank you guys for supporting the channel. And I hope everyone has a good holidays.